Watch out. I see one.
It's time to call time from behind you.
They're gone.
I think everywhere I turn, there they are.
Dude, Sissy's like fucking hardcore fucking like chasing me right now. Like, I don't know. Are you guys up like an actual house or no? Because I'm stuck in the basement. I'm just looping her. Nah, I got it, dude. She ain't gonna get me, but I just want to know if you guys are like upstairs yet or not. Yeah, I'm new to the game too. I'm just gonna try to open up this door. Unless it is already unlocked, so I don't know. And I gotta pick the lock. No. Wait, do you have the valve, you said? Oh, okay. Nice, nice. Cause I know that like defuse, you have to like get like a lockpick to like break it off or whatever, and then actually hold on. What if I'm gonna break the generator and just try to go for the fucking main escape. I don't know, I'm gonna try to go for it. It's a risk, but yeah. It'd be fun to do. Oh wait, can you defuse traps or no? Think you can. It's me. Yeah, my stamina is like dying right now. Here, I'm gonna go up to the fuse, and because I know there's like a thing you could get like a little like pocket knife, or not pocket knife, little like lockpick or whatever. So I'm gonna like do that to the fuse thing, or try to at least.
Thank you.
It's you and I, man. Oh, wait. Okay, if we could go to the back. Yeah. Here, hold on. I have an idea. I'm just gonna spam this. You got it? Or you. I hope I didn't fuck you over here. Okay. I'm gonna try to go for the car, not a car escape, but like the one that's like outside or whatever. I'm gonna try to go for that one. No. Okay. Fuck, dude. Alright. I hate these traps. I'm just gonna go for it. Dude, my thing broke, bro. That's not good. Is there another thing that I could just pull up real quick? Like a lockpick? Oh, dude, I fucked up, man. I was just spamming my key. There has to be another one outside. There has to be one. There's no way. Dude, okay, so we could escape. Do you have a lockpick? Okay. Because if you could come outside towards, like, the backyard area, I'd mess with the car or whatever, and we could escape or whatever. We just need a lockpick. Alright, here, if you can get one, yeah. Because I don't think this hitchhiker realizes that, like, I'm, like, clutching this shit, so... I have a shank with me. I mean, I don't know if that's gonna really do much, but I need a. I don't know. Maybe there's a pocket knife. Or, I keep calling it pocket knife. A lockpick over here. I'm gonna go check it out. I'm just making noises. A lot of noises. I think they're inside the house though, so I don't think they know. So I'm just abusing it. I found this thing. Where does this go to? The little like valve thing? Alright, you know what? Yeah, I have the valve.
What's this? This will work.
Okay. Wait. I'm making so much noise right now. Okay. Here, come outside. Come outside. Here, like, quickly, though. Yep. Go outside towards, like, the backyard area. If you could come outside... If you could come outside, dude, we could deadass escape.
Hell yeah. Got it.
Here, come towards the backyard. Come towards the backyard. You could escape.
I have...
Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight.
Focus. Gotta stay strong.
What the hell's going on? Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
wish you could hold more items in this game.
Thank you.
get out of here.
Anna, if you can, I would come upstairs because the valve door is going to open, I think, at like any moment. So I would come upstairs. Or if you are upstairs, I'm not sure. They deactivated it or something. I didn't see them do it. This thing's just yet to open, so I don't know. Yeah, I think they turned off the valve. Yeah, I'm trying to go for that one right now. But they're like everywhere, dude. I'm just gonna go for it. I'm just trying to play it stealthy. It's not like Dead by Daylight where you could just like loop these dudes. We got it though, we got it. I'm gonna go for it again. I think they turned it off on me. I think that's what it was. So I'm gonna go for it one more. I'm gonna go for one more attempt, and then if I can't get it, I can't get it. Okay, okay. God, man. Stealth is the key, bro. Holy shit. Can't play like Dead by Daylight in this game. Gotta just be stealthy. GG's, guys. That was fun.